Okay, and we are live. Up for day two of the fiesta? Alright, let's jump into where we were yesterday. And let's get that timer started again. Alright, so where we left off, we were just heading into the mountain to get the dragon flower, I believe. We are all still fucking white mages, unfortunately. With any luck, we will get that changed today. So I tried balancing out the sound a little bit better between my microphone and the in-game audio, so let me know if you can hear me a little better, because upon listening to the playback from yesterday, I was a little drowned out by the music. Not terribly, but enough. Okay, good. Let's start the trek up to the mountain. Get that dragon flower. And hope that we get a good second class. At least where I want to get to by the end of the day. So I am waiting back to hear from Max, because he mentioned he was interested in starting up a run and dual streaming it, why I kind of held off kind of starting until like 9:30 today. But I've been pinging him, he hasn't been responding, so whenever the hell he gets back to me, I'm probably going to take a very brief break from stream to get him set up with OBS and the whatnot. Help him get his first class. If any luck, he'll get a better roll than I did. Still trying to decide what I think is going to be the optimal... optimal second class is going to be. I'm thinking either, Red Mage, Summoner, or, really anything can be pretty useful when paired with White Mages, even a Berserker, if I get that. I guess the worst one would be, might even be Time Mage. But at least then I can use rods and break them. All of his offensive skills would have to come from breaking a ton of rods, which means that pretty much all the money I have right now would be going directly to getting as many rods as I can and just breaking them for pretty much every boss battle. Yeah, they are flying cats, all right. My favorite part of that, the wings aren't, like, even, like, naturally growing out of them. You can see, like, little hoops around their armpits. Those are cats that made their own wings. But the good news is after this, I think we're at the water castle pretty soon after this, so not that much further. And that's where I can glitch out of. Alright, cool. Oh my god. Fucking cat kick. Yeah, they are. He's gotta remember to keep everyone topped off in between battles then. Jesus. Please keep everyone above 100 HP. Really, I just gotta hope Butts hits every turn. See, he's gonna end up doing more damage than anyone else in my party, by a long shot. Thank God. gosh. You really feel it every time he misses. Damn. Considering he does more damage than everyone else in the party combined. For the most part. At least they all gained the level, which is good. Alright, looks like we're at your point here. Alright, we are doing it. God damn it! Oh, we have reached the end of the world. Beautiful. Really, just let me go through the final, Aw, oh, man, so I could really find the end of the world. As tempting as that is, I really want to try and get through this dungeon as fast as possible. Might come back here once I got once I get my second job quest though and see the black end of the world. Oh my god, the fucking encounter rate is so goddamn high in this game. There we go. A rock garter, a cat, and a couple of slugs can fuck me up. It's gonna be one fucking long fight. Hey, Ness got his ass kicked by slugs too, eventually if you left him alive long enough. Yeah, if you left them alive long enough, they started doing, brain shock and, other status attacks. I only see him do it if you, try an auto-battle, so it goes like, I think you have to have the battle go at least 5 turns. Then they actually start, they learn how to concentrate, so they can start using PSI in battle. And I think the ones in Deep Darkness are actually even worse. Yep. Great. God, there's so fucking many of them. What? Okay, tombstones, cool. Called blocks. Why not? Okay, at least they have a tech they literally can't do. Man, I'm looking forward to seeing what they do at the end of the game. Jesus Christ. At least they'll waste a lot of their turns, which is pretty nice. Take this slow. which we... we've been taking it slow this entire game, let's take it a little slower. Okay. This looks like a boss battle coming up. If save points have taught me anything about this game, and RPGs in general. Yeah, let's see that. I'd like to see what qualifies as a more absurd boss for this game. Giant crab motherfucker. Jesus Christ. Good thing I have antidotes. Oh, cool, poachers. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ! The insinuations right there. Not fucking cool. Not fucking cool. Fucking Nomura. Oh, hell yeah. Alright, so armor worth it for this or not? Alright, at least doing it for once. Ah, fuck it, doesn't cost that much. No, it does not make it okay. Fucking Nomura. God damn all of them. Can you be muted? Oh shit! I can't believe that works. So belt provider pretty much. Okay, so it looks like she can still cast arrow even when muted. But ice and bolt are pretty much good. Just gotta watch out for heals for arrow then. Oh. Okay, good. At least it can stop her from doing that. I'm guessing he's probably not undead. like getting you muted again. Because apparently you learned how to cast spells again, which is not good. That actually wasn't that critical of an attack. Probably the armor saved me. Actually, shit, if I didn't have the armor, this guy would probably be destroying me right now. Plant Atlas dead. Yeah, apparently from what I've heard, a lot of the bosses in this game are kind of not necessarily immune to status effects, which is good. I dig that. I kind of need that. Probably renew the mute on her as soon as I get him healed. Yeah, just in case it's something like that again. Oh, I sucked at playing RPGs when I was a kid. Especially, like, even FF9, I just played it, like, attack to win. I think that's why I ended up sticking with Steiner for like most of the game, and never got good with Freya or and any of the casters aside from Vivi. I'm thinking I love Vivi. Vivi's my fucking guy. I always kind of viewed RPGs as, how fast can you make their HP go down as quickly as possible? That's how I beat Emerald Weapon in 7. I just found ways to W summon Knights of the Round with a solo Cloud. And hey, I fucking beat him. I mean, I had to do it the hard way because I lost my save file for that game. And the only save file I was able to get was my friend's one, who, to his credit, he was at the end of the game. I had already beaten it by this point, just hadn't done all the side quests. But my friend had already beaten the game, but he was one of those guys who got the ultimate weapon for every character, and equipped it, like, as soon as he possibly could. So none of my materia from, like, the third disc onward had any growth to it. So, my Knights of the Round, level 1. W Summon, level 1. Quad Magic, level 1. Bahamut Zero, level 1. Which means that you can technically only cast it one time. I found a glitch in that game, though, for that. If you have a materia that can only be summoned one time, if you use W summon, oh my god, that's a powerful drain. But if you have a materia that can be W summoned, like say Knights of the Round, say you have level 1 Knights of the Round, that would generally mean that you can only cast it one time, and you know, that's it, you're done using it until the next battle, right? Well, if you use W summon and use that same materia twice, it'll cast it one time. When you go to cast it the second time, it'll tell you, can't do that, or materia is unable to be cast the second time. But if you mime that attack, then it'll do the full, if you mime that attack, it'll do a full set of all Knights of the Round. So you can just keep miming it until... you can just keep miming it pretty much until he's either dead or close to. downside, the only reason why I couldn't actually pull that trick off, I had to do one little adjustment to it, was when he hits a certain amount of damage, he does his 999 laser that can't be dodged. Everything else he hits you with in that battle, there is actually a way to get around that. All you have to do is attach HP Absorb to Knights of the Round, and you absorb HP based on how much damage you're overall doing. So you basically get full HP back every single time you cast it. But once you die, and you do a Final Attack Revive, the mime stops doing two Knights of the Round and starts doing Revive. So the only thing I had to do was I had to get Knights of the Round to level 2 and W summon quad magic, and I had to get Knights of the Round to level 2 so it could be summoned twice, do quad magic, Bahamut Zero, and Knights of the Round, continue to W summon that and mime that until Cloud died, Final Attack Revive, and then use that trick again, and that actually took him down. Yeah, that's why that fight against Emerald Weapon was my favorite in any Final Fantasy, because of the like ridiculous shit I had to do to actually beat him. I have survivability, and I attribute all my victory in that to the fact that I could actually mute her. And armor to stop her husband from kicking my fucking teeth in. Which, judging if he hit twice as hard, he absolutely would be doing that. And dear God, if that's her husband, Lena would have been destroyed. Because, Jesus Christ. I am going to go back and save first. Because I do not want to do that boss battle again. So like a naked siren nymph, or what's her name from FF4? The wind guardian. Whoa! Those are tits. And panther snake dragons. That's straight out of fucking Gull Shell. So I think I'm gonna use a tent. I've got a ton of them, and I kinda need MP back. Yeah, that is seriously fucking straight out of Gull Shell. Fucking, I'm running. Weird magic tit monsters. Don't touch the poison, god damn it! It's okay, we got antidote. Took us 2 MP to help you get y'all fixed up. Look at that dragon. you could have just walked literally two sprites over. Don't worry, Butts. I'm confused too. Oh, no, you're just scared. Butts, you were literally walking on thin air, outside of the world, and staring at God's creations. You aren't afraid of shit. But then again, that's probably why he's afraid of heights. I do, don't I? Yeah, Mithril Helmet. Yeah, that definitely looks like Spyro. They really don't fuck around with this game. They kind of give you a lot of, they give you a boat right away. They give you a chocobo right away. They give you a bunch of stuff in this game kind of right away. Might go buy another tent to replace the one I spent. Oh, can the chocobo ride the dragon too? If so, I am doing that. Back. Boko! What the fuck are you? Stupid bird. I sure am. Hey, come the fuck down. I just want to talk to you. Yeah, I'm sure he is. Move out of the way. What are you in a hurry for? Doing calisthenics? Alright, you guys are gonna have to get the fuck out of my way. Fuck you! Fuck your dumb kids! I just healed a dragon. Fuck out of my way with you and your dumb kid. Okay, it's time for cutscenes. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Let's do that. Sure, we can pillage it. Get a couple of good swords and... Oh, wait! Yeah, maybe I got some good sticks I can use. You got sticks? Man, this game has a lot of people walking out in the middle of the night to look at shit. It's a little. If it's not funny, then why are you laughing? I was sleeping, you assholes! Go back to sleep, fuck all of you. Alright, let's pillage the fuck out of this place. I'm the fucking king now. The first order of business, get me a better job. Oh ho ho. Oh, is there anything good, anything good in it, or, yeah, that's useful. Yeah, come here. Come to Papa. Is that literally just like a parking garage for the dragon? They are smart people. And that is a pointless balcony. That is literally just there for a cutscene. I wonder who the fuck that could be. I'm putting down almost all my money, that's Ferris. If they didn't already confirm it, I don't know. I wasn't really paying attention to one of the cutscenes there. Just the little pendant thing right there. Alright. Ah, cool, that guy moved out of the way. Okay, I can't fucking use that. Okay, I can't fucking use that. That sounds cool. Is this the staff that whoever you hit it with, it does cure two to them for free? Yeah, boy. No, I want to use that. Optimum, you suck. Yeah, that's gonna be good. She is now a designated healer. Which means I should probably put her in the back row. I will be keeping you a white mage when I get my second job. Well, my bird's dead forever. I went to the cave to look for him. We left him by the entrance and he was just gone. Oh, I literally had to walk one step further. Alright, before save, let's save ourselves a couple hours. Am I gonna want to go through this cave again to get him, or do I just want to proceed onward? And also, if he could fit in the cave, why the hell didn't we take him in the cave? Thank you. bastard. Alright, fine, I'll go talk to your dumbass king. Yes, it's coming in from Dragon, not Majestic enough. Hey, little frog buddy. All right, what the fuck are you? Oh, he's cute. Well, at least I get to save a lot of money. Alright, let's go talk to your shitty ass king. Very good kept secret. You fucking lied to me. Nothing under the bridge, nothing up fucking waterfall. Alright, so that was pointless. Cool. I mean, it's probably a way to, is there like a way to stop the water at some point and go up the waterfall that way? Oh, sweet. That one was even worse because it had a switch that literally led to nowhere. Those look stealable. Uh-oh. Okay, it's running time. Oh, that was just a normal enemy. I thought that was from opening the door. Well, fuck it. Roll our fucking dice. Well, I will chalk that up as the first death of the run, and that is one $5 pledge, because I'm pledging $5 for every single death. You know when they said, don't trust the scum downstairs, what they should have said is, we have a fucking demon down there. You will die. Oh, there's my warning. Yeah. Fuck you. Alright, screw it, I'm just going to the king. No, it's mode 7! Duck! Yeah, coincidence. Yeah, good luck with your fucking death demon down there. I'm hoping. Oh, you guys look like a lot of fun. Oh, shit, that's right. I can't be hitting her with anyone with her anymore. Well, basically only wasted one turn learning that. Oh, cool, you can heal too, but you healed the wrong guy. We'll be right back. Well, that is a real fucking handy thing to have. That is not a real fucking handy thing to have happen. They really made Drain powerful in this one. It's not like she's gonna be needing it anymore. Alright, well, this part's probably gonna suck. Oh, hey, Max! Oh no, I'm at Galura. So, do you wanna get your stream set up? And then we can dual commentary this shit. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to the Galura fight. I hear that's the shittiest part of the White Mage Dart run. But then after it's done, I can finally fucking get a different class. Actually, Max, hold on a second. I'm going to, okay, just let me know when you're set up. I'll start a Skype call, add you on, and we'll take it from there. Cool. Pointless item, cool. Oh, I was hoping I'd be right there. I just want to get this boss fight over with. Oh, cool. That's what that was about. Oh, it's you, you fucking baby thing. Alright, it is fucking armor time. Let's cut down on that physical attack, and of course you hit the one person who doesn't have armor on yet. Cool. This is gonna be a long fight. Then again, if he only does single hit attacks like that, I can just have her heal every single round. So long as I keep armor up. He seems to be mostly a physical-based guy anyway, so... Good luck! Did you just pick up the chicken knife? I know there's one weapon that increases your stat based on how many battles you run away from. Well, Brave Blade I know only a knight can use, but I think the chicken blade anyone who you can use a dagger can use that. Alright, he's attacking a lot more often. Jesus fucking Christ, man! He got like four attacks in at once. Alright. Why is her health going down so fast? Does anything remove sap? I don't think I have Asuna yet. Yeah, no. Jesus fucking Christ. I wanted him to live, for at least one more turn. Okay, at least it goes away after that. No, I was healing him because he was at like 50 health. That staff is really powerful, but the problem is it doesn't really do good group heals, which I kinda need at this point. And he's countering! He's doing a counterattack for every single one of mine, right? This sucks. Really, the only shitty part is that he gets that nice two-hit retaliation attack for every single stupid little ping I do to him. Sap is finally off. Well, if I didn't have armor, I'd be fucking dead. Cool. Oh, I did not mean to. I thought it was go off. Alright. Now comes the time of the month. Yeah, let's see what luck I get. Alright, Max, let me show you a little bit of how it's done. Because you haven't registered your stream with the Twitter thing yet, right? Okay, so pretty much let me show you how this all works. As soon as I unlock the next job set, I will tweet at the guy and hashtag water, and he will tell me what my new job class is. Okay, so Max, you're gonna do just a normal regular run, right? Like nothing crazy. Okay. There's that crystal right there. What job is hidden in that one? To Texas, I guess. Oh, shit! Quick, everyone, jump into its fucking mouth! I hope our fucking dragon buddy is good too. Blech. Oh, no, he's dead again. Okay. So, let's save here, and I will show you, Max, what to do. So, let me just pull up on my Twitter here. Let's go ahead, add window capture. Alright, so, see, we got a couple of MRA posts there. Alright, so the first thing you're going to want to do is go to the FF5 job Twitter, or you're going to want to tweet at it, rather. So, there's a link to the actual page, and what you want to do, Max, is you want to, it pretty much is, it'll register you by your Twitter name, so you're going to want to tweet at, and you just, I think, want to hashtag reg. Let me check that to be sure. Yeah, you just got to tweet hashtag reg. R-E-G to at FF5 for fortunes, and that'll tell you what your starting class is. So I have already finished I got wins, so right now I just have to tweet at it, hashtag water. Not water boy, just water. And in a second or so, I should be getting my response. And let's see how lucky I got. Fuck me in the face, it's time, mage. And Max, of course, gets a monk. Great. All right. Let's go ahead, pop Twitter off. Okay. So, yeah. Pretty much, rest of the game for me is going to be, rod breaking. It's gonna be fun. Well, for now, let's stop the timer, because I've made it to the water crystal. Actually, Yeah, he doesn't get an attack spell until halfway through the game. Let me actually take a quick fucking moment to look up what the hell time mages can do. Okay, can at least equip knives and, can at least equip knives, and I don't get combat until really late. I just want to see what equipment they can use. Okay, give me 1 second. I'm just gonna halt the stream just for one moment, get Max set up with his, and then I'll be right back on.